Hi, ladies. Okay, this is going to be part two, and we're going to do this one. We've already done these pretty ones. And with this one, I used this kind of little bumpy type of fiber. And you can use any type of fiber for this also. I just like this one because the bumps make it look really cute. And I like to grab 3 fingers and, I don't know, wrap it around, let's see, how many times? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, let's say 10 times. Wrap it around 10 times, pull it off your fingers, lay it down. I'm gonna grab another piece here. Just lay it down and tie a knot. You're going to hold it all together. Tie it right in the center. And tie it a couple of times so it doesn't come apart. I lost my little end here. Okay, one more tie here. Okay, so now you have those loops on the end. You're just going to stick your scissors in those loops and cut. Cut. Just wherever you have those little loops, you're going to cut them. And what you're doing really is making like a little pom-pom in a way. Let's see. And some of these are going to be long because those are the ones that you use to tie. It's okay, don't worry. Once you've got all your edges, your loops cut, you're going to spread it out in a circle. You're going to get all this little debris, but don't worry about it. Grab your 1.5-inch circle. Grab your glue. Get your fibers all spread out. Lay it right on top. Then you're going to flip it around. See, and now you can more or less see your circle and all the way around your fibers. You're just going to give it a haircut so that it's even. More or less even all the way around. Give it some coherency. And doesn't need to be perfectly round. So once you've got it looking pretty good, flip it over. Again, you've got all your debris here in the way. Gonna move all that out of there. Maybe we can put this in a baggie and figure out something to do with it later, huh? But for right now, I'm gonna throw it away. Then you can grab a button. How cute is that? I used a button for this one. Just cut the shank off again. This one I'm gonna do one of those big blings. I'm sure that the pearls would look good. Look at how cute. Really cute with the pearls. Cute. Very cute. Let's see. I don't have a purple one in here. Oh, I've got a little pink one. That one's cute. Okay, well, yellow. No. Okay, I'm not happy right now. Let's use that one. Kind of like the little one too, though. No, let's use that one. Indecisive. Okay. Break out your glue again. And put your globule in there. Push it down in there. Ah! Just slid out of the way. Okay. Then you can just finish fanning it out evenly. But isn't that cute? Very cute. So there you have it, ladies. Three new flowers that you can use for your minis. And good ways of using up all those fibers that we were beginning to collect, huh? Okay, ladies. I hope you like them. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you, everyone. I have a couple of more videos coming out pretty soon. And I am sorry, I'm struggling with my mini album, my vintage mini album kit. I've just gone blank, so I kind of set it aside for a little bit. And I'll pick it up in a couple of days and get started again. I was stumped on making some graphic images. You know, usually I like to make some graphic images that are my own so that I can include in the kit. And I was struggling trying to figure out what I want to do. But I guess I could give you like a little sneak peek right now since we have some time. I want to include, where's my bag of goodies? I want to include some of these items. I've already started. Like I said, I started on it and then I set it down, and I don't know why I'm having such a hard time this time, but my sneak peek is I've got lots of birdies because, as all of you know, I love birdies. So I thought that with this mini, I'm going to include some really cute birdies. I'm also going to include the Tim Holtz birdcage die and the birdie that goes with that. I don't know, you're not going to be able to see all of these birdies. But I'm working on the kit. I almost have it all together, but these are some of the items. I think I want to add an Eiffel Tower. That's kind of vintagey. You know, Paris romantic. I think it's going to be a romantic kind of mini. I thought I would include some of these. I recently got a recently new die. Okay, there is there's the bird cage, ladies. And there's the birdie. I'm sure you've all have seen it. I was thinking about maybe including the sunflower for a frame. Wouldn't that make a really cute frame? So I have some ideas brewing. I'm going to include some foliage, some different types of foliages, maybe some swirls. But anyway, I sat it on the back burner for a little bit until I can get my inspiration again. So I'll talk to you ladies. soon. I'll have another video in the next day or two. And again, thanks for watching, ladies. Thank you for all your comments and your emails. And I plan on having a blog, Candy, pretty soon. I have 1,000 subscribers. Oh my God. So thank you all very much for that. And we'll talk soon. I'm sorry, I'm running out of time. Bye.